Well, I woke up this morning, a rainbow filled the sky. Yes, I woke up this morning, a rainbow filled the sky. But that was God telling me everything's gonna be alright. Well, so long, good friend, when will we meet again? I said, so long, good friend,
when will we meet again?
Gender-wise?
It's a boy or a girl? What are you down there? Huh? How many months pregnant are you right now?
6 months.
Okay.
Still going strong.
The little nose. Okay. Cute. Oh. Looks more like mom or dad.
Oh.
There's the heartbeat. See the heart beating?
Yes.
And let's go see how fast our heartbeat is.
It's your heartbeat.
Okay, about 148. Good. Very good heartbeat. Okay. Okay. And let's take a look. Real quick, here's the placenta. And the afterbirth. Tummy, little legs coming down here. Okay, let's go see if you can see the side. See the little feet? And the baby's legs are crossed. There's one little foot right here. And the other one's kind of going underneath it to the other side. Okay, all right, let's see if we can find out the sex here. Pelvis of the baby. Here's the bladder. Okay. So we're trying to look between the legs right there. Okay. See, it looks like two little. Oh, baby just moved there. Yeah, right there. See, looks like a little hamburger bun. The baby is. Okay. The baby's active. Can you feel the baby moving?
Yeah.
Right there. But right there. That's the girl part right there. See?
Oh.
Freezing. The baby's not moving. There we go. Okay, let's make up two little hamburger buns right there. Okay. Little girl part. Okay. Alright, looks like a girl.
So we just found out that it's going to be a little girl.
Kassidy.
What do you have to say to your little daughter?
Oh, hi, Kassidy. Hi.
How do you feel right now?
Excited. Happy.
What do we get?
Got this. This is going to be fun. And this little outfit that baby will probably be wearing for a week. Because it's a big baby. It's a big baby. So... Don't know. You need to come out now so we can play with you.
Baby's in a prison right now. The tummy prison.
Mommy's tired right now. She worked all day long.
Hi, my little pooper. I love you.
Caught red-handed, eating the food at the baby shower, prepared for the women.
Grandpa has to help me. I'm Grandma.
What's your granny?
Because I'm not Nana, I'm not Nana.
I'm going to set a line for the grandkids. My name is Colonel.
Colonel, that's right.
I keep saying, what do you want the baby to call you? Colonel. I said, no.
Family baby shower, all the balloons. Oh, well, do you have a message you would like to say to the baby?
Hi, sweetie.
So this is who you're not going to dress like.
Hi.
Okay, watch. Smack her face, and the hair goes right back over the eyes. That's right. So, do you have anything you want to say, Kassidy?
Kassidy, a miracle. You're a miracle. It took me a long time. Our babies are great. Good job, Mark.
This is the cool.
I love you, Kassidy. I can't even see you, but I love you. I can't wait to hold you.
Hi, Kassidy. We're building your bed right now. Got all the parts. We're ready to get started.
We're gonna build your crib. It's in a million and one pieces right now. And we're just starting.
Yep.
We just bought this little rug for you the other day.
And there you are.
The Winnie the Pooh on it. Heffalumps and Woozles. See this crib, Kassidy? You ain't going nowhere. You are locked in until you are 18 years old.
Oh, honey.
I'm just kidding. There you are, Kassidy. Turn around.
Say hi. Where's the camera?
How many weeks are you right now, honey?
35 weeks and 2 days.
How do you feel?
Pregnant. I feel like giving birth.
She's sitting on your nerve?
Yeah, well, she's moving. She moved a little bit, so I'm okay.
How do you feel right now? Are you happy you got the crib built?
Yeah, I'm happy. I'm happy. Now we can do some more stuff. Baby's room already.
Bam!
Look, Kassidy, there's Daddy. Trying to build one of your little bouncing toys.
Okay, we know that this has to go on it somehow.
Things backwards.
It's not backwards.
walking and more walking. Unfortunately, you're still in there. Tired of being pregnant. Oh, is this called a boppy or bloppy? It's a pillow. It looks like a horseshoe. I want you to come out, Kassidy, and play with us and poop on us and dribble and drool and do all that baby cute stuff you do.
How do you feel, honey?
Good. Ready for the baby.
What time is it right now?
It's 9:08.
9:08.
Oh, in the PM. I'm all hooked up here.
Let's get this baby out. Mm-hmm. Boom.
I can feel the cold IV going into me. It's all cold right here. You can just feel it like coming into my veins. Butt's numb. Oh, well, at least I look good.
I think this woman's crazy.
So funny. We haven't seen crazy yet. Just wait till they're going into labor. Oh, it's just a contraction. It hurts.
Just need the medication now.
What was the gram weight? I got it.
30.
I got it.
Hey, Kassidy, honey.
59.
Hey, honey.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hey, honey.
I didn't call the other one in yet either. That's shoes, but I'm gonna have to do
hey,
that.
Hey, baby girl.
What?
Hey, Kassidy. I love you, sweetheart.
What?
Daddy's right here.
No, probably not.
Daddy's right here. Look at that handprint. My hand. I love you, sweetheart. I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm holding your hand. I'm right here.
Where?
What?
Hold my hand, honey. Right here, honey. I'm right here, honey.
In the morning, when I rise, in the morning, when I rise, in the morning, when I rise, give me Jesus, give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. You can have all this world, just give me Jesus. When I am alone, when I am alone, oh, when I am alone, give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. You can have all this world. Just give me Jesus.
And this is Kassidy's Jesus. First night home.
Grammy's here to welcome you in.
Hi, little
girl.
Hi, my precious lamb. Aww. Oh, Kassidy, welcome
Kassidy.
To your first home.
Kassidy at her home.
Sage Court.
Come back when I come to die. Oh, when I come to die, give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Just give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. You can have all this.
Here we have Kassidy May in the front seat of her super car, her funny car, super floor funny car.
Her vibrating chair.
Getting ready to do 300 miles an hour.
Look at those boots.
Just give me
Joanna.
Milk mustache.
Say hi, girl.
This is her first bath at home.
She just got finished peeping on her auntie.
Look at yourself.
Say hello, camera.
She's making noises in her pants again.
Uh-oh. She's a stinky person.
stinky baby?
She's an eat and a pooper.
Here's mommy. Very, very tired. But getting them off base and ready. Her first bath. Take her little mitten off.
Alright. Here we go. Nice, comfortable.
She looks like she's hungry again. She might be.
I am cold, mommy.
Should we get the scissors and chop this thing off quick?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Your mom's gonna cover your bottom up.
I know. So sad.
Just so mad.
Kassidy has the hiccups right now, and you know what's so funny? Her little throat, when she hiccups, makes a funny. See that? Look at how tiny this little baby is. What do you have to say to the camera, Kassidy? Ow, Kassidy, you're punching me. Kassidy, you're mine forever. You're not allowed to get married.
Here's Daddy feeding Kassidy some formula to help her gain some weight. Num num nums. There she is, sucking away.
Sucking like there's no tomorrow.
She's so cute. Oh, look at that.
She got a tear in her eye.
Oh, she's looking at Daddy, feeding her.
Hey, honey. Aww. Daddy loves this little girl.
How's it feel to feed her, Daddy?
Feels great. So funny how she's sucking like there's no tomorrow.
Just because she's hungry.
She is chomping at the bit. Mm-hmm.
Hi, Merry Christmas, Kassidy. Merry first Christmas to my girlie. To my first girlie. Yes, oh hi.
Oh. Oh. Somebody swinging on our first Christmas? Auntie Alana.
Hi. Why don't you guys get your best dressed? Hi. Lazy bums.
Merry Christmas.
Hi. Are you still sick?
A little bit better.
Cassie's got a big fat stash of presents.
I love Grammy.
Yeah, Grammy and Papa Joe.
Oh. Cassidy's first Christmas present.
Look, Cassidy. Ooh, baby Einstein.
Baby Einstein.
Look. What is that?
It's like concentrate.
Go get it.
Oh, go get it. Like,
oh, it's her first Christmas present.
Look.
Oh. A whole set of DVDs.
My favorite. My
so Tubby going to be the smartest girl in the whole house.
I first words, first instruments, animals.
Oh, that farm was Papa Joe and Grammy.
Papa Joe and Grammy.
Oh, look at that shirt.
Oh, look.
Dad, can you take photos?
Yeah.
It's on automatic.
New shirt and pants. Oh, I love the mine. Pants.
Look at our little dress.
Oh, you got a dress.
And our little pants.
Look at the frown on her face.
Oh, are you looking at Grammy frowning?
Okay, Dad, you can move down. I just wanted one.
Oh, no, that's okay.
So funny, Cassidy.
What's this?
Ooh, a Hawaiian dress. Aloha.
Here, Cassidy.
That's a bunny.
That's her bunny.
Oh, she must have stopped. I love my bunny.
Oh, that's that bunny bigger than her.
Oh, that's her Christmas bunny.
She's grabbing onto
it. Oh, is that ever in Disneyland?
Oh, look at that. Oh, the
okay, that's good, Dad.
She's going to cry.
You're falling over sideways here. Your little head's an egg.
Oh, baby Pluto.
It's Grammy. Okay. Grampy.
Oh, look, Cassidy. This is for Mommy and Daddy.
Oh, Mommy and Daddy.
Oh, Sam, I am.
Your toys.
Green eggs and ham.
Mommy and Daddy, get your
and
toys.
And Sam, I am.
Believe. Grammy, not believe.
This one is from Cassidy, from Grammy and Papa Joe.
Grammy and Papa Joe.
So many.
Big fat Winnie the Pooh.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
what do you have to say to Cassidy on her first Christmas?
Hi, Cassidy, honey. We're so glad you're here. And Christmas is a whole lot more fun with a little baby in the house. We love you.
What do you have to say to Cassidy on her first Christmas?
Merry Christmas. Look. You open it, Daddy.
Upset.
Say hi.
What's the matter, sweetheart? What's the matter?
Cassidy, tell Uncle Dan straighten me out.
Okay, babe.
No. Daddy will be opening.
From Auntie Elena and Auntie Dan. I mean Uncle Dan.
Good lesson. You want some coffee, Dan?
What could this be, Cassidy?
No, actually I'm alright right now.
What is it?
This morning.
What could this be, Cass?
It's your own steak knife set.
I don't know. What is this?
It's a Christmas ornament. Baby's first Christmas.
Baby's first Christmas. Read it. Open it up.
It's a dreidel.
Open it.
It's a dreidel.
Oh, and you open it up and it says, to Cassidy May, love Auntie. And then put a little picture in there, Cass.
Truck driver.
Cassidy is passed out on her first Christmas.
See the drool coming down from her chin? Her cheek right there, you see the drool?
They're not in the house.
We're missing the jacket. Look at her little feet.
Dangling feet.
Other foot just dangling. Dangling in the breeze.
That's too much.
We love you, Cassidy, honey. We love you so much. So cute.
Oh, she's going to sleep.
Hi.
What do you have to say to Cassidy on her first Christmas?
She's going to get a lot of presents. No, she was born like right before Christmas, so like, yeah.
Hail to the light that my baby watches me. Darkness of the window, I can hardly get to sleep. Wish for the hour that the night time soon shall pass, and the morning to bring us to a day our souls can last. Love has a reason, there's a meaning to the world. We're giving truth. It's good to learn from your mistakes, but that only works in you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.